Previously on the Civil War on Drugs.
Sam, you know, I can't help but notice that this is your 13th stab at the fifth grade.
Got fired from school today.
Suck it, nerd.
Man, I don't want to do this.
Come now, son. I'm training you to be a real man.
My dad's always trying to make me be a fancy gentleman.
Samuel, to what do we owe the pleasure? And dad is bleeding.
Hey, you want to go get wasted and check out the Johnson's new slave?
White people, me wish them all to die.
I didn't buy you to socialize. You.
Suck it, white people.
Hey, you want to get faced with us?
So you got any cups?
Me not drink none of that devil's juice.
Thought we came here to get ripped.
And now, the Civil War on Drugs.
Do you think in Jamaica they have farms where white people work for free all the time?
No.
I do.
Excuse me, is the master of the house around?
The doctor's visiting him again. His arm's infected.
Will you relay a message to him?
Eh, I don't really do that.
It's frightfully important. They're doing it. We're seceding.
Succeeding at what?
From the Union! There's a mandatory meeting at the church tonight.
Ugh. Church?
Tell your father! We're a new nation!
That dude was stoned.
So she said, I have some horseshoes for you, and the whole thing was very frustrating.
All right! Quiet, everyone! Quiet! Now, we've just received word from Richmond about the state of affairs in our land. Now, some of this information I'm about to read to you is certainly true. Some of what I'm about to read is certainly mere conjecture. And some of what I'm about to read might even be misinformation purposefully spread by the North itself. Now, the first piece of news I have is that as of today, Virginia has officially seceded from the United States of America. The second bit of news I have here is that as we speak, the North is currently amassing an army on the Union border in preparation for war.
What?
And the third bit of information we have tells us that the Union is currently training an army of invincible wolfmen who are like wolves in every regard, save for the fact that they can fly. Oh my God! That might be the misinformation.
That might be the misinformation.
But I think the exciting news here today is that we are now our own country.
Hey! That means that we get to design our own flag!
You're right! Yeah. Oh, good, everyone! Fun!
Oh. I got a blank flag right here.
Hooray! Yeah. What should it look like?
It should look tough, but also like we're crazy. Like we fight somebody just for being different than us.
Yeah, I like it.
It should be red with a big X on it. It'll have red and X's, and no one will mess with the red and X's.
Yeah.
It'll have stars, right?
Well, of course it's gonna have stars. It's a flag.
Yeah. We could put a naked girl on the flag with like big whoppers, and she's sitting in her doorway, and you're walking through town, and she's like, hey, stranger, come over here. And you're like, what do you want, woman? And she's like, so you can come in and have supper at my place. And you're like, I'm a good Christian man with a wife at home. I can't be hanging around with strange women. And she's like, I ain't gonna bite you, mister. And you're like, I don't know. But then all of a sudden, the rain starts coming, almost as if God himself is pushing you toward her doorway. So you go in, and she's sitting down, and she's got a hot meal. And it's been a long time before you've had a hot meal and a cold pillow. So you sit down, and she takes a napkin, tucks it into your collar. Now, it's been a long time before you felt the fingers of a woman, so you get mighty excited. Then, all of a sudden, her sisters come over. And you're like, how many sisters? One sister, two sister, three sister, four sister, five sister, five sisters come over. So you're like, oh my God, I gotta get out of here. The devil is tempting me. But then, all of a sudden, her clothes fall off. And you're like, what? How did that happen? A woman's clothes just fall right off her body, then your clothes fall off. And you're like, what? What's going on here? Then an earthquake happens. You both land in the tub.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm just talking.
Well, let's print this thing up, huh?
Yeah! All right.
Yeah. Tear all the other flags down. No more Union flags around, yeah?
From now on, we will only acknowledge the red X's. The Union flag is illegal.
Yeah! The Union flag is illegal. The Union flag is illegal. The Union flag.
What?
You're illegal.
You can't have that. That's against the law.
Yeah, we just made that illegal.
Get off!
Bob! Bob, open the door. Bob, it's about the weed stuff.
What are you guys doing here?
Everybody tried to murder us.
What?
We were just walking through town, smoking some of your weed stuff, and all of a sudden everybody came out of nowhere and said that they'd made it illegal.
What?
Yeah, we were just minding our own business, smoking the weed stuff, when everyone tried to chase us around and throw us in jail.
What?
We were walking through town, smoking some of the weed stuff.
We're fucking white people.
Yeah, they were white. Fucking white people!
A white man will try anything to keep you down. This is not illegal. This is holy. This is from God.
When is God gonna tell white people to suck it? One thing's for sure, Bob. If they catch you smoking that stuff, there's no telling what they'll do.
So, there's one thing for sure. There's no telling what they'll do.
Don't be a dick to me, Bob. I'm trying to help you. Bob, what we're trying to say is you gotta leave town.
Well, me, I've heard of an underground railroad that helps slaves escape. Maybe I can use it to get up north.
Whoa. Time out. What? That sounds awesome.
Wait. I'm sorry, but I must be too high, because I thought he just said that there's an underground railroad somewhere.
Well, that's what I heard.
Bob, you should just be doing that anyway. That sounds amazing.
Where does the smoke go?
Okay, Bob, you go take your cave train thing. Sam and I are gonna try to talk some sense into these people, and then when the coast is clear, you can come back.
I'm probably not going to come back.
Oh, right.
Well, to, like, visit us.
I'm not coming back.
Right. Okay, well, Bob, it was awesome meeting you. This has been an incredible 3 days. I'm really sorry you have to move.
This is a good thing.
Right. Okay, Bob, best of luck. Sam, I have a plan.